placed in a position where it's pretty standard to see the mirror, and oh no, acid from below. Foxay using the sidearm shotgun. Or games room, as it's referred to as, when you try and find a kill. Two for Noble, Crazy, and Yeti takes some damage, but Yeti emits the smoke. He'll have to get aggressive. Foxay is there to trade it off. Yeti might have been obscured by his own teammate's gas canister. Laxing pushes in, he'll find Heavy. He'll be slowed by the goo mine, and that gives Breezy a perfect opportunity to push up and get the kill very easily. Crazy looks around the corner. Breezy will get one, but Retro is there to get the final kill and put it into a 1v1 engagement. But with next to no time left, as powerful as the Blackbeard might be, he'll be very vulnerable. Does Breezy know the plant is going down? He finally decides to spring right in, waiting for the Blackbeard to pop up, and Breezy lights him up, but he's gonna have to contend against a Blackbeard Retro with an incredible clutch.
Slongy seeing an opponent, and finally goes back for the one tap.
That you're not facing is generally an ill-advised idea, and I don't care what map you're of the previous round. He will be no more in the Blackbeard being dispatched by the MP5K. Laxing will now get into an engagement, and Yeti is just an absolute monster. His return to Pro League has been incredible, and he's got all kills for his team so far. Schlongy will find Heavy and go for another as Goddess now tries to get some shots in. Yeti with four kills. Remaining. Goddess, who just has a tiny bit of health, and Yeti will get the ace. Five up, five down, and what a round.
Via not getting anything yet. Laxing will get Heavy on the attack. Crazy refrags quickly. Goddess, Acid, they've got a vault, they've got to deny it. Crazy gets Slongy, Foxay refrags onto Acid, and Foxay with the double kill to sweep it up. And C9 will take the round. That's 2-1 now in their favor, and a very narrow victory there.
Goddess, is she also solo roam? And look at this, Cloud9 are all coming in through various different ways. Laxing doesn't see Acid situated behind the chair. And you know, maybe try to get a kill, but the name of the game for the smoke is just kill time, and Acid is there to get the crossfire as Retro tries to go for the push onto the smoke. No opportunity for C9 to really do much there. That's a flawless round from Noble as well.
Wow, Foxay, speaking of behind, perfect opportunity to get that frag. Yeti eliminated. Good use of his...
Retro will survey through the doorway. Acid is there, but can they possibly take the shield out of the Blackbeard? Schlongy sees Breezy. Acid takes out Laxing, but Schlongy and Retro, oh my. That is a flurry of kills, and they are done in a hurry. C9 taking 3 of the 5 rounds. Acid, so you got 3 bodies, essentially, and oh no, Goddess ducks down, and Heavy takes her head clean off with her head.
And the gas canisters are too far. Foxay's gonna get Breezy as he refrags for Schlongy. Good job there from Fox. Still with Blackbeard shields in hand, and Crazy watching the run out flank from Fox. Nice try from the Fox, but it's not quite Foxy enough. Retro will get Acid on the diffuser and goes for a second inexplicably. The Blackbeard looking the wrong way. It's actually a potential win now, but Crazy refrags on the Retro, leaving Laxing in a 1v1 onto Yeti. Good job there, but Crazy to lock it out. Noble win the round. That was closer than it needed to be, propping up that defense outside of the actual sights. Foxay from below, what a play from him, using the impact.
Getting the best of him, and it's all up to Acid, who will be both concussed and gooed, trying to work his way to the top of the stairs, knowing that he's essentially a sitting duck at this point. Schlongy will go for the pre-fire, and that is C9 putting away around.
A little bit more aggressive. We're running out of time. Laxing gonna get a kill on the Crazy. Acid refrags. Foxay eliminated. Heavy gets Retro. Acid's trying to get this Mira, and he finally does shut down Goddess. And that's gonna put it into man advantage Noble as Breezy gets Schlongy. It's a 1v3, and Acid with the final. That's 3 for him in the round, and C9. Good angle into that site, and what a shot from Acid, expecting the castle to peek around the bomb and hitting it when it was necessary. Acid pushing up will get Goddess as well. Really the star of the round so far. He's even gonna go for the plant, so playing all the roles. Entry, support, and later, he will likely be alive in that close plan. 18 seconds left, and Acid gets another one onto Fox. It's all up to Schlongy. Rotates into A, though. No one's covering it. He gets Yeti. Nice angle play. Doesn't see the Blackbeard. Eventually gets the shot, though, and cannot shut down Acid. What a round from the Habana player. Opportunity. And on defense, all he needs to do is wait. Yeti gets the first one, goes for the second, misses that frag. Foxay shuts him down. Noble now, great for the attack. Goddess gets Heavy, and Retro gets Crazy. That means Acid in 1v3. He gets one, goes for the second, cannot secure it. Foxay, the linchpin position, and will secure the round. Cloud9 tie it, and it's 1 point for each team.
And once again, Cloud9 will not come away with a victory. Closer and closer.